Hey, what's up everyone, welcome to another gameplay, and today we're going to play Kaisa on the top lane.
This place is beautiful.
I'm going playing against Lowry and using Ghost. I'm gonna show you a really strong build which you can also use on other lanes, but I thought it could work especially well against top laners, and she's great against something like Lowry. I took Hail of Blades so I can throw the passive faster, and she's half HP already. It deals missing health damage, means it's really good against tanks.
Exploit their weakness. Feed the beast.
Okay, got it. It's really important to just apply full passive for extra damage.
Let's see what you made.
And well, good choice. She's forced to back and teleport wasted.
And no one came to save me.
I wanted to go mid lane, but seeing Malphite's health, this wouldn't be a kill.
My turn.
So like the only problem is the fact that even though I poked her, she just bugged, teleported, and she's full HP again. I wanna build Blade of Drinking first.
Fight or flight. Only now
it will slow heal, run some attack speed. It will be especially good against champions with stacking health, like Lowry.
Strike hard.
I just back for now. Even if I would go here to help Diana, we would be outnumbered because Ahri was also coming. That's why I knew it was a bad idea. I don't know what, I can try. Okay, flash. Because I was thinking about ghosting. If she wasted flash, that's okay.
I wield the abyss. A moving target gets longer.
Okay, another recall. I don't know what. She's actually dead. Yeah, let's do this.
They will come. We'll be ready.
I'm also thinking if I should go through this game. We might be fine without it.
I can make a difference.
Yeah, let's go with you because I could stack Malamune for on-hit damage later. That should be a nice addition to the build.
Monsters are everywhere.
We are going on-hit. Okay, Zhika's ult. It seems I won't have to ult myself. For now. Nice one. Late.
Get up, stand firm, strike hard.
I recommend pressing E when you're about to get counter shot, because the animation cannot be finished, also when you cannot wish to the target.
I will make it.
I've been wondering if she bucked. I could just freeze, but I want to pressure her because I could still get plates.
This is why I survived.
Yeah, turret shot is fine if I could apply full passive. Got her. Oh, Ari is coming. Then no plate. Oh, I have to ghost. Oh, she outed. Great. Ghost saved me. Also the fact that I didn't greet for the plate. And got the boots.
It's a good day for a hunt.
I could include Nash or Stuff in this build or W evolution, but it's not necessary. So I think about it.
Stay alert. Stay
Yeah, I mean, I just take the plate. Every time you auto, the E cooldown decreases by half a second. Oh. I survived.
Right here. Now.
Let's go with this.
This is my purpose. Learn from me.
Ghost will probably get nerfed at some point. It's such an OP summoner spell.
I return stronger than I left.
I don't have to ult, right? Yeah. Okay, for attack speed.
I'm back. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
I can stay. I still have my ult. Keep in mind to be close enough with your Q to a target, because it's just attacking closest enemies. Oh, like this. Oh, got me. It's fine, I can just dodge.
I won't back down.
Oh, she's tight.
Shut down. Stand firm. Strike hard.
Of the kindred seek you. Wow, this ghost is working so well for the top lane.
This skin is fashioned for survival and home.
Grasp of the Undying could also work, but Hail of Blades are just better. Also, little tempo.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. This is my purpose. Learn from me.
Out. Not
here,
not. Yeah, that's lame about Kindred. I had nowhere to go. Maybe I could have tried to escape. Yeah, it was better to just kite and go back. Should probably stop at some point, because she would have to stay in circle to keep herself alive. So yeah, my bad. Could have played this better.
The voices offer a thousand ways to die, and one way to live. Become like them. An ally has been slain.
Hold our ground. Attack them and theirs.
Wow, that blade of drinking power spike. Okay, I thought only Morgana is here.
An enemy has been slain.
The yoke of fear is a heavy burden.
So close to both evolutions. And walk lightly.
It's a good day.
I think I've got both. Yes.
Double kill.
I thought so that it was a bait. I just get upgrades upon leveling up.
An enemy has been slain. Shut down. Dominating.
Am I overstaying?
Vision can make all the difference.
Possibly.
Down there, I was surrounded by nothingness. But I was never alone. Memories comfort like the closest companion.
I'm not being the same mistake again.
I will make
it. Uh oh, no plant. Okay, at least I didn't die.
Rampage.
I came for the hunt, but stay for the fruit.
Shut down. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Wait, till I killed someone?
Rampage.
Survival means never
stop. Your team has destroyed a turret.
That's it, two upgrades.
Exploit their weakness. I like it here. I just might stay.
Back to split pushing.
Love, fear, killed. It's survival that motivates everyone.
Killing spree. Kaiser is just melting.
The hunt is on.
And yeah, we could do Baron already. Kaiser is great for objectives like that because of the passive. They're gonna push. Okay, no. Hoping to eat through minions. Now I'm out. Yeah, let's go, Terminus.
I was spared for a reason.
That is really good for Kaisa. She's even harder to kill with her ult. Teleport.
Rampage. 10 down.
Exploit their mistakes.
Wow, even Terminus didn't save me this time. Kindred counters me a bit. Let's go, Ginsos now.
This skin lives on me and hunts with me.
Maybe I go out Kindred instead. If only I had some more AP. Uh-oh. Alright, Kindred is dead.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Forgiveness is hard, but so very worth it.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Wait, she got me with charm?
Your team has
all but, so won't be able to finish. Okay, I guess I could be going natural to plus. But also quick blades seem good. Baron. I will not take it. Kindred is bought, so it's free.
This place is beautiful. I'm going to save it.
Now watch how fast Kaiser will melt this.
Exploit their weakness. I need to gather my strength.
Yeah, I guess let's go Nashor's.
Feed the beast.
Wow. You saw that shield? It was so big. Anyway, GG. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed this. If you enjoyed, you can like and subscribe. Let me know what would you like to see next. Diana played well. Actually ended up dealing the most damage. Yeah, this build is really good. Pretty much for any lane. As you can see, top lane Kaisa works quite well. So thanks for watching and see you next time.